the next big thing.
He's been a dominant force around the world.
He's a future world champion. He's can't miss.
He's the main event.
He's a lock.
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 I am the lock.
I am so close to having this title renamed in my honor. Can you imagine? The Sammy Continental Championship has a nice ring to it, if you ask me. All I have to do is defend it tonight, and WWE will have no choice but to give in to popular demand and make the change. I have no idea who I'm facing, but it doesn't matter. I am going to beat whoever it is, and you will never, ever see the Intercontinental Championship again.
Wait a second. Is this finally happening? We've been seeing and hearing about this person for weeks. Could this be the long-awaited debut of the Lock?
I'm not sure what or who else it could be.
The Lock has arrived on Raw.
And apparently the Lock is Sammy's mystery challenger.
Well, Sammy's big ideas about rechristening his titles the Sammy Continental Championship could be changing quickly.
We've heard the Lock is a future champion, and we might not have to wait long for that to come true.
This superstar has made a name for himself all around the world, and if you ask me, he looks like he fits right in here in WWE.
Well, I agree. He's got the flashy debut, the pyro and all, but now it's time to see if he can deliver in the ring against a veteran competitor in Sami Zayn.
Sami might have the experience edge, but he was caught off guard here tonight. So I'd actually give the advantage to the Lock.
You might have a point, Saxton. Sami Zayn looks like he's hesitant to even go through with this match. He's shook.
I don't blame him.
Can the Lock live up to all the hype? We're about to find out. Ladies and gentlemen, the Lock's long-awaited debut is happening right now on Monday Night Raw.
And what a way to kick things off as Sami Zayn's challenger for the Intercontinental Championship.
There's been a lot of talk about how the Lock's going to change the game in WWE, but I'll believe it when I see it. Time to see if he's ready to deliver the goods.
And if you take one too many of those, we know how this match is going to turn out.
Oh. Face gap!
The champion is... too fresh to have been kept down there.
Oh my!
A heel hook locked in. You can almost hear the opponents yelling in agony. Stomp in the leg.
The Lock now undertaking a barrage.
Yeah, such intensity from Zayn right now.
Followed up with an elbow.
Shoulders down, championship on the line.
It's gonna take more than that to keep him down.
I thought he might have had him there, but it's early.
The Lock expected that one.
Okay, it hits the mark. Just punched him right in the mouth. Oh, relentless.
God. Enough already.
Ooh, stiff punch.
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches. Constant attacks from Zayn.
Yeah, he is staying steady and ferocious.
What a punch!
And guys, now I see blood on the face of the Lock.
Shifts it back onto him.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
Dodges out of the way.
Discus knee strike.
tension starting to build.
Frankly, he should have known that wasn't enough.
Well scattered reversal there.
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches. Oh, what a forearm.
Can't quite get him there.
Oh, my goodness, what a knee strike.
Oh, my gosh.
Placing him into the corner.
Little crisscross. What a rolling elbow. Stomp in the leg.
I don't know if this is a show of confidence or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent.
A third.
Both arms captured. And vitriolic stomps.
The stomp in every single part of his body. A continuous rush on Sami Zayn here.
Yeah, we're seeing some rare flaws in Sami Zayn's gameplay.
Harlem sidekick!
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up. Revolving door forearms.
Listen to the impact.
Sami Zayn retaliates.
Counters on counters. Technical prowess on display.
These two showing how well scouted they each are.
Brainbuster
with a championship on the line. No, title still hangs in the balance.
Getting dangerously close to ending it all there. Locke quickly moves.
Run!
Sami is like a deer in the headlights here.
Perched on the shoulders.
Whoa! Feast your eyes.
We could have a new champion.
Locke might be looking to fly.
Perched up top.
A diving knee drop. Uh-oh, new champion. Out.
How?
Look at this. Clutching the wrist.
Oh, my God.
Torturing their opponent.
Just mangling the opposition.
Oh, ow. Oof.
Just blasting back with an elbow to the face. He got whipped into that corner.
Effectively using the knee.
Great wherewithal on the counter. Able to reverse.
Quick exchange, reversing the reversal.
Suplex. To the top rope now.
He's got the target acquired. Just a matter of moment.
To the sky. Oh, and a diving hurricanrana. Two. Kicks out. He still has life.
What a match.
Oh, timely count.
Showing some extra scouting, knowing how to answer a counter with a counter of your own.
Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next.
One.
Here we go.
Suicide dive to the outside.
Cole does it better. One. Just a devil may care attitude on full display.
Going for broke, and it pays off.
Slips out of the way there.
Zayn with a takedown.
Oh. Okoji clutches
in. Oh, got a tap out here, but ain't gonna. And the tap out isn't going to do anything. This is just torturous now. Running knee lift.
Stop in the leg.
He's looking to completely render this leg useless.
The stump puller. Leg snap.
Six.
Re-entering the ring now. Out. Bam.
Ooh, listen to the impact.
Vicious knee. Superstars can say they captured championship gold, their first night on the job.
We heard so much about this superstar, how he was the next big thing, a future world champion, and so far I have every reason to believe those are true statements.
I'm just glad we won't have to see the Sammy Continental Championship.
Me too, Byron. I think we all owe the Lock a thank you for that.
Hold up, Sami Zayn from behind.
Well, apparently this isn't over.
The Lock ducks and he nails him.
Sammy goes head first into the side of the safe.
Wait, what's he doing?
I think the Lock's going to lock up Sammy.
Yes, do it.
Into the safe.
We might never have to see Sammy again.
Thank you.
Hey. Now what?
He's going to send Sammy for a ride.
Stop, that's enough.
And the safe goes crashing down.
This night just keeps getting better.
Once again, your new Intercontinental Champion, The Lock.
What a debut.
There he is. Ready for your big Raw debut tonight?
Yeah, can't wait to get out there.
Good. We can't wait either. This has been a long time coming, and you've earned it.
Thanks. Hey, what's up with the camera? She's been following me around since I got here.
Oh, talent relations didn't tell you? It's for this documentary thing they're shooting on you. Sorry, I'm terrible with names. It's Kat, right?
Yep. Cat with a K. K-A-T. Sorry I didn't introduce myself earlier, but when I'm shooting these, I gotta be a fly on a wall.
You're going to be seeing a lot of Cat over the next year. Gotta document the rise of the next big thing. The future world champion. The Lock.
Woot woot. Sorry. Fly on a wall.
I've been meaning to talk to you about that whole The Lock thing, by the way. Can I just use the name I've used my entire career? I mean, that's how the rest of the world knows me.
Yeah, but that's not how the WWE Universe knows you. We can't assume they've seen any of your matches before this.
I think a lot of people have. Isn't that how WWE found me?
Look, this is typical for superstars who come up outside the system. WWE likes to put their spin on things. And 99% of the time, it's a huge improvement.
Okay, but doesn't the name sound too much like The Rock?
It sort of does.
Do you mind? Think of this as a new and improved version of yourself. We have a proven track record with this sort of thing. You just need to trust the process.
Is that what you're required to say now that you're office?
No. Corporate requires me to say and do a lot of things, but that's not one of them.
I don't know. It feels restrictive. I just want to be myself.
I hear you, but it's not just a nickname. The entire WWE machine is behind this. We have a huge entrance planned with Pyro, a championship opportunity, new gear. They're shooting this whole documentary about you. And we got this for you too. Get it? A lock?
Is that left over from John Cena's chain gang days?
Maybe. But things worked out okay for him, didn't they?
Guess so.
I gotta run. But I promise, this is gonna be fine. Just trust the process, and it'll all work out. Because remember, you're the lock.
We good here, or?
Yep, got what I needed. That's a cut.
Week 2 on Raw. Let's see what they have in store for me. Can't be any crazier than last week, right?
Hey! Didn't get the chance to say hi last week. That was a hell of a debut.
Thanks, Gabriel.
Call me Gabe.
Excuse me, Gabe, can you turn to camera and introduce yourself?
Seriously? I've been in WWE for 10 years. I think whoever's watching will know who I am.
We probably won't use this, but just in case.
Fine. I'm Gabriel Slade. 3-time U.S. champion, 2-time intercontinental champ, multi-time tag champion, and all-around good guy. Does that work?
Thanks.
Anyway, just wanted to welcome you to WWE. I know it can be hard sometimes for people to get acclimated here.
It's going okay so far, but yeah, it's a bit of an adjustment since I didn't come up through the Performance Center, or even work the U.S. scene much before this.
Okay. Well, let me give you some quick tips to fit in. Make sure you fist bump and or shake everyone's hand every time you see them. Be willing to give up your first class seat if there are veterans and coach. And never sneeze around the big boss. Never. Well, I don't want to overwhelm you, but if you ever need any help or advice, I got your back.
I think I'm good, but thanks.
All right. Later, Locke.
Call me Champ.
Okay, Champ.
That was a good dry run. Now, let's do another take without the interruption from the Raw Welcoming Committee. Jeez, no wonder that guy has never really made it. I'm too friendly.
I think we got it. I need to go get changed.
Wow, look who it is.
Sammy, what happened to your neck?
Don't get cute with me. You know exactly what happened. I had no idea who I was facing, and as a result, I lost, suffering emotional and physical damages after you assaulted me with that safe. I am going to sue you for everything you're worth.
I'd rather take you on in the ring than in the courtroom, but it doesn't look like you're in any condition to do that.
No, I'm not, thanks to you and your shenanigans. But maybe we can work something out. I won't sue under the following conditions. First, when I'm ready, I get a rematch for my title. And second, you no longer use the safe as part of your entrance, as it will cause further emotional distress, putting me at an unfair disadvantage.
I actually already told management I was done with the safe. Anyway, just let me know when you're ready to lose to me again.
I will, but it won't be a loss for me. And in the meantime, I have one other condition to prevent legal action. First, you must face my hand-picked opponent, so I can rest up and do some extra scouting.
Sure. Who do you want me to go up against?
Oh, you'll find out in the ring. Not a great feeling when you don't know who you're facing, is it? Good luck. Are you finally ready to give me an opportunity to regain my Intercontinental Championship, or do I need to call my lawyer?
I'm ready. And before we face off, I'll even let you choose my opponent so you can get your scouting in. Happy?
No, I'm not. But I will be after this is all over and justice has been served.
It's the future of WWE, The Lock.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from India, weighing in at 230 pounds, the WWE Intercontinental Champion, Mr. Perfect.
After an exhilarating WWE debut, The Lock is looking to build on his early momentum.
The Intercontinental Champion will also be looking to lock up his reputation as a winner here tonight.
Anything can happen tonight. All's fair in lock and war. The Brawling Brute, Ridge Holland.
And his opponent, accompanied by Sami Zayn, representing the Brawling Brutes from the United Kingdom, weighing in at 253 pounds, Ridge Holland!
A top competitor in professional rugby for over a decade before joining WWE.
It's tough enough to even survive professional rugby for a decade. You know that old adage, speak softly and carry a big stick? Well, it certainly applies to this man. Holland going to let his power speak for him tonight.
his spectacular debut, the Intercontinental Champion will look to keep his momentum going tonight against Sami Zayn's hand-picked opponent, Ridge Holland.
Looks like Ridge Holland has company, though. Sami Zayn has apparently opted to rehab his neck at ringside.
Buckle up, folks. The Lock's title might not be up for grabs, but his reputation would certainly take a hit if he takes a step backwards here tonight. Inflicting pain at will.
Able to avoid there.
Oh, man, look at this power.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well. Outstanding powerbomb.
A powerbomb's not meant to be pretty, but oh, man, does it get the job done.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure they don't want to be taking any more of those. He just barely dodges. Oh, ouch.
Oh, look at this.
Oh, kicks.
Oh, man.
Good grief.
Turn your lights out.
Stomp in the leg.
Perched up top.
Oh, and knee drop.
He's taking some good hits.
Enough already.
Nasty right hand. Enziguri to the floor. Holland can't find any reprieve right now.
Ridge needs to figure things out.
Holland able to counter. Could be what he needed to ignite a rally. Brutish Ridge Holland, looking mean as ever. Caught with a lariat. Scoop slam from behind. And he goes for the pin. No, he kicks out.
That's still a quick kick out at this point.
Incoming.
Crash landing. Powerbomb.
That was a power bomb with one message in mind: absolute destruction.
That holds back Holland's attack.
Oh, vicious running knee lift.
And here's a cover.
Close call. That was almost lights out.
Lock able to get out of the way.
Just shattering boot. Right back. Outbeat.
Listen to me.
Knew what was coming there.
Big boom.
Stiff elbow of left.
Going for the pin.
This was all a setup to weaken the Intercontinental Champion before he faces Sami Zayn.
Safe. Come on. Ow.
Did Sami say something about the safe?
Could be some kind of revenge for what happened when the Lock debuted.
With the deranged Sami Zayn calling the shots, nothing is off limits.
Well, whatever the plan is, Sami looks to be maneuvering the Lock toward the stage.
And the Lock's helpless after taking that blow from his own chain.
And there it is. Ridge Holland has brought out the Lock safe.
What the heck is their plan?
Belly-to-belly suplex on the unforgiving stage.
Now what are they gonna do?
Is Sami Zayn trying to tip the safe over on top of the Lock?
Those things weigh like 1,000 pounds. This is way worse than what the Lock did to Sami.
Our Intercontinental Champion's gonna be seriously injured.
This is bad.
Especially with both of them pushing it now.
I don't think I can watch this.
Gabriel Slade is here.
Thankfully, he's going to put an end to this. this.
Yeah, Sammy and Ridge want no part of him.
Oh, no idea if these two are friends. Maybe Slade just didn't want to see someone get squashed.
Well, Locke certainly looks frustrated with himself, or Gabriel Slade, or maybe all of the above.
He should just be happy he's walking out of here on his own two feet and not getting peeled off the stage.